I went box to box, I landed, I put my front wheel down. But I want to kind of keep on stepping it up, guys. So I'm going to do a wheelie across the top of here, just like I practiced down the ground. Stop at the edge and try and ride all the way down. Guys, you guys got to stay back a little bit more. All right, guys, same thing I practiced on the ground. Start with the wheelie. Ride right to the edge, stop. All right, guys, what do you think? Pretty good?
Yeah.
All right, so what I'm going to do now, guys, when you're practicing, what you want to do is more difficult, less dangerous. There's no reason to try the most dangerous stuff. You're just going to get hurt. You're just going to be scared. It's better to practice really hard stuff low to the ground. So I just went back higher down those boxes. They're big. Gravity's doing a lot of the work for me. It's a cool move, but it's not that hard. So what I'm going to do now is try and go back wheel across these triangles. Gravity is not helping me. I got to jump up, and I've only got about 1 inch to land on. So let's give this one a shot. You guys ready? There we go. All right, let's see. I got one or two more for you guys. I got one or two more. Here's what I'm going to do. Usually I use that kicker to jump up this small box, but in the first show I actually did something a little bit different, and I'll do it for you guys too. Instead of jumping up this small box right here, I'll put the kicker in front of that box and I'll jump up that big one. Then I need a little room right here, guys. All right, so that's a pretty good jump. That kicker up to this is not that good of a jump, but that kicker up to a 5.5 foot box, it's pretty good. All right, guys, so, like I said this morning, I've been doing this move for about a year now. I got it right in Nebraska earlier this week, I got it right in Pennsylvania yesterday, and I got it right here this morning, so kind of overdue for an accident here, but are you guys ready? All right, come on, guys. Come on, Antonia. There we go. All right, let's see. I'm gonna take it down here. You guys want to see a 360? All right, let's give that a shot here. Trying to take it from here. Go down, do it from this box. So a 360 is kind of a funny one, guys. You ride to the edge, you pull your front brake, you throw your butt sideways, and you kind of just hope for the best. All right, don't keep running around right there. Are you guys ready? All right, let's count this one down from 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. There we go. All right, guys, I think I got one more for you guys.